Vice has a way to tell stories that no one else can.
The assassination of General Soleimani shed light on a sprawling shadow war.
Everybody in Iran and Iraq are asking, like, why did the U.S. take them out?
What we found was a lot more complicated.
The evangelical community is at a crossroads, and the future of American Christianity is uncertain.
That's the same gospel that was used to oppress.
I would disagree with that.